Hello guys, welcome to Daily Current Affairs series. Today we will discuss about 11th October current affairs. Myself Sunny Sandeep. Welcome to our channel Gear Up for Group 1 Exam. Let us discuss the today's important current affairs. The first one. Today, that is October 11th, we will celebrate it as a International Day of Girl Child. Every year on 11th October, the International Day of the Girl, UNICEF launches an annual campaign with girls to amplify their voices and stand up for their rights. Here, if you see that, this year's theme is My Voice, Our Equal Future. Here, we have to remember regarding girl child. In our society, we are biased to the men or itself or boys. Nobody wants girl. But here we have to see that we have to give importance. At the same time, both are equal. We have to treat both girl and boy as a equal. Then only we will fight against gender inequality. That's why to remove or to fight against gender inequality, October 11th, we will celebrate it as a International Day of Girl Child. Next one, Rudram. What is this Rudram? Here, Rudram is India's first indigenous anti-radiation missile. That is Rudram, developed for the Indian Air Force, IAF, was successfully flight tested from Sukhoi 30 MKI jet of the East Coast. Here, Rudram is an air-to-surface missile designed and developed by the DRDO, that is Defense Research and Development Organization. It is developed by DRDO. Here, Rudram is an air-to-surface missile. Here, anti-radiation missiles are designed. Rudram is an anti-radiation missile. These are designed to detect, track and neutralize the adversary's radar and communication assets. That's why India's first indigenous anti-radiation missile, Rudram, plays an important role for Indian Air Force. Next one, Garba. It is one of the important dancing form in Gujarat. Here, Garba is a form of dance which originated in traditional Garbas are performed around centrally lit lamp or picture or statue of the goddess Shakti. That means in center they will put a lamp or a picture or a statue of the goddess Shakti, then they will perform a traditional garbas, that is dancing around that lamp, picture or statue. Here, Garba is a longest dance festival of the world. We can call it this Garba as a longest dance festival of the world. Then why it is in news? Why? Because Gujarat government has ruled out commercial or traditional street garbas in the state for the current year owing to the COVID-19 pandemic. We know that next two weeks, there is a Navaratri or Dasra. That's why for Dasra or Navaratri, they will perform a Garba dance. That's why Gujarat government has ruled out commercial or traditional street garbas in the state for the current year owing to the COVID-19 pandemic. Next one. Here we have to know about Bengaluru rose onion. Why it is in news? First of all, we will see about what is Bengaluru rose onion, then why it is in news. Here, Bengaluru rose onion, it is locally called Gulabi Irulli. It is a variety of onion grown in and around Bengaluru in Karnataka. Here, that is native to only Karnataka. Nowhere in India it is available. That's why we will call it as a Bengaluru rose onion. Here, if you see that, it has also the GI tag, that is it got the geographical indication tag in 2015. Why it is in use means Union government has permitted export of Bengaluru rose onions and Krishnapuram onions of up to 10,000 metric tons each. That's why Bengaluru rose onion is in use. With this, we can conclude our video. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe to our channel. Gear up for Group 1 exam. This is Sunny Sandeep signing out. Take care and bye-bye.